today we are very excited as we have our opening day in Nassau County with the first ever synthetic turf handicap accessible field. This is a historical day for us with the League of Yes, where you experience success. Nassau County decided to get involved probably back in October, and I have to tell you honestly, I've never seen a group of people work so fast to have this field actually ready by today. This is a great place for kids to come out, and it's not just about playing baseball. This is about coming out in the sun. It's about exercising, and it's about also meeting people, integrating. So it's very exciting for the kids and their parents.
We've been in Suffolk County for the past 5 years, and now we're giving the children of Nassau County the ability to come down and play ball. The enjoyment is unbelievable. Watching these kids' faces, as you will see shortly, it's chilling to watch these kids have so much fun.
With the synthetic turf, you would assume that it would be harder for the wheelchairs and for the walkers, but to be quite honest with you, the turf in itself in the infill is actually compacted just enough for them to roll around with ease. It's also wonderful because if the kids fall, rather than scraping a knee on an asphalt, that they basically bounce right off because the infill is all rubber.
I have a 5-year-old son. His name is Skyler. He's 5 years old. He's nonverbal autistic. And we found out through this program, through CRC BOCES. I think it's a great opportunity for him to be able to get out his energy and be safe in an environment where I get to relax a little bit and I know that he's being taken care of. I live in Hempstead and this is great because it's only 20 minutes away from my home.
My son is Shane Gavigan. He's 6, he'll be 7 in like 2 weeks. He's a first grader. Being on Facebook, there's a bunch of advocacy pages, and I heard that the League of Yes existed in Suffolk County. As soon as I heard it was here, we signed him up immediately. And we've been very, very happy, and my son has been smiles all day, so it's amazing.
My son, Anthony, he has autism. He's been playing for about 5 years. He looks forward to it every week. He says, ball bat, that's his thing for baseball. He says it all the time, and can't wait to play. We came here today for the opening day with this new beautiful field. I'm hoping out by us in Suffolk County, they'll do a field like this. It's beautiful, really nice for all the kids.
This makes 3 years now that we've come back to like League of Yes. We do it every semester. This is something we love doing, you know what I mean? Like, it's like a sense of self-fulfillment, just being able to just spread smiles, just running around and playing baseball. It's really kind of a really wholesome and like heartwarming feeling.
The money we raise and the money we fundraise for them is given to the League of Yes, and we volunteer with them.
I found out about the League of Yes through my mom, actually. She used to work with disabled children in a preschool. Some of the kids that she worked with found out about it, and they asked her kind of come and like show up and help out a little bit, and she brought me and my sister with her. Since fifth grade, I've been volunteering.
What our goal is with the League of Yes is we actually want to take this concept. And this is our template, is this field here. We want to put a package together where we can go to different towns and we can take this national. I would love to see people in New Jersey, Connecticut, California having a multi-purpose synthetic turf field handicap accessible. With having Nassau County being the first one to do this, we're really hoping we get the exposure and more people and more towns want to do this as well.